usually just put in like a shaker then.
Yeah, we put in like a salt shaker, or sometimes we have a box with a cotton wad. Just like this, it would be cotton.
Okay.
And then you apply it just by kind of powdering it on and gently rubbing it around. Now you need to have the cotton a little bit like rolling pizza. You know, you dust the top with a little bit of flour, and then you can roll it. So once you've got the flour on it, you can then polish it. And then just wipe the excess off, pop that back in the jar.
Just one right underneath.